We're making cute little pixel bead art of my chat mascot, the Pyro Pup. Let's go, let's go. Hello, hello, hello! I'm doing the DJ wave. So, this is what I'm making. And each one of these large squares, one of those is one of these. So this one is not, hopefully, not gonna take as much time as the last large bead project. This little noggin. Working on this big old big brain. Okay, light red, and then I think that's a dark red. They look so freaking similar. Does it even matter? It matters to me. I gotta do this right. This is square 1 out of 9. So we're gonna be here for a while. Almost. Yay! I'm gonna get another pegboard. And we're gonna work our way across. What am I cooking? A pyro pup. Not literally.
Time to fill in some lore. What do pyro pups taste like?
Fire? What does that mean? We're not actually eating one. Come on, you guys are kind of like little ghosts. Yeah, they would be fire ghost type. Like Chandelier. That's a fire ghost. What's your favorite? My favorite's Haunter. How safe with marshmallows roast off my feet be? That's kind of fucking gross. Ew! You can roast marshmallows on my ears. OSHA violation. Me? No. I'm just a little dangerous. I think this is incorrect. Oh no, that is right. I'm actually losing it. Looking good. I'm glad you're liking it. There's not much to look at right now, but you know, every pixel is progress. Yippee! We finished this color! It's only gonna get easier. Copium! Yay! That's so satisfying. We'll do the little eye. I'm sorry for poking your eyes. Maybe that's why they're just big X's.
At least you haven't made a mess yet.
True. I haven't made a mess. But don't jinx it. Oh, no, it landed on my chair and then I pushed it off. All right, I got it. One more. Yay. Oh, yay. And then the rest is all orange. You guys want to know what pyro pups sound like? Do y'all remember playing Putt-Putt? Putt-Putt had a little dog. Is that cute little rah, rah, that the dog makes?
This takes too much patience.
It's more of like just a mindless activity to just kind of chill out. Vibes to chill out and study to. Chat, can you behave? I hold the people like this.
Damn, I didn't realize we had a big ass head.
Yeah. Look at how big that head is. Yay! The top of your tail. This is all we're doing. Yeah, just a little nose. Boop the snoot. I'll boop it when it's all done. Look at your little pink nose. So cute. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, I got your nose. I got your nose.
It doesn't work. Not with these nails.
I didn't take it. What do you mean? Give it back. It's right there. It's right there. It's right there. You got your nose.
Damn, that's some pale ass nerd skin. Look, I'm sorry, the sun only makes me red and I don't like going outside.
The beacon is lit.
I touch grass that has only ever seen moonlight.
We can start the next panel where we get to work on your cute little tongue. Okay. Yippee! All right, let's get this party started.
Well, it's already started. Let's wrap it up.
Yippee! So we have our finished pyro pup. We're gonna start taping this little pup up. The little pup.
No, why would you do that? Right at the start, are you kidding me? I can't catch a break!
A few moments later.
Yep. All right, we're just gonna roll with this. Okay. First one is the hardest one, right? Right?
I am taping the beads, so that way, in order to move it to my iron, because I can't just pick this up like a big board, all the panels would fall apart, and then all the beads would go everywhere. So, you can just peel up the tape, and all the beads stick to the tape, and then you can bring it over to the iron.
I taped the pyro pup's mouth.
Shh.
Oh wait, I taped your eyes. You can't see anymore. Immersive. Yay. Oh, but now your ears are covered. That was very immersive. It's like ASMR, right? So we want to poke holes in the tape because when we go to iron it, the tape traps a lot of the heat. And if we don't poke holes, then there's a pretty big chance the beads are gonna like explode. To do this in the least destructive way possible, I'm gonna try. Keyword is try. And I'm just gonna bring it over to the iron. Well, the ear is being problematic. Hold on, you guys, it's okay.
The following Thursday.
The creator. So we're gonna have a little moment of truth, a little reveal. Okay, it's not perfect, but it's still gonna be cute. Ah! Oh my goodness, you guys. There's a couple air bubbles. See, this is what I mean by the air bubbles here. They kind of pop open when there's too much heat that gets trapped. So that's why I tried to poke holes. Maybe the holes weren't big enough. Oh, the tip of the tail came out really good. Oh, look at you. So now, this is the proper way to display it. Let's start from the tail. Oh my goodness. Almost. I just gotta get the little bold tape residue off. Look how cute. Although, let's do the little comparison here. I think the pyro pup might be bigger. It's hard to tell. I know, your big old head. All right, you wanna know numbers? The pyro pup beads, total of 3,926, all right? Torterra has a total bead count of 3,442! You guys are bigger! Yeah! I'm thinking, let me take a picture. Yay! Big pee-pee.